in. We're going to go to Old Chicago. They got the VIP line. It's all okay. What we got to do, you're just going to meet your wrongdoing, okay? I got $5,000 somewhere that these people won't be able to steal from me. We'll give it to you. If you hear it, man, I'll be cool. Like you did the great Lou Harden, I'm gonna come here, I'm gonna stand for what's right. I'm gonna stand for justice. And at the end of tonight, the black men will be glad to win. Ain't that right? Tell them what's happening. Tell them what's going on.
I'll be back to Russellville. My
mom works at UCA. She still has her job.
I'm back to Russellville.
Right now, I'm going to
work like everybody else must do.
We're doing it tonight. Roosevelt, we're gonna do it tonight. We're gonna have beautiful Bobby and Roosevelt against American Bulldog and Matt Riviera. Right now, what we're gonna do is hit the referee at 10.
I told him, I said, motherfucker, I'll beat your ass. He's like, oh, wait.
Yeah, and then look at your face.